Starting today, federal agents will start being phased out of Portland, Oregon. The Trump administration sent in those federal agents in response to protests demanding racial justice and police accountability. But now the White House reached a deal with Oregon's governor to remove the agents from a federal courthouse in Portland. Under the agreement, state police will provide security for the exterior of the building, and a small team of federal officers will secure the inside.